Okay, we're here at an old mining road right here in front of me, going up to the Jupiter mine, which is right up there. Let me zoom in there. So we'll check this out and see what kind of workings are here at the Jupiter mine. Okay, here's the portal for the Jupiter mine, but it's got a gate here, but access is through the overhead there. The timbers weren't even nailed down. But unfortunately, the adit is collapsed right there. So there's nothing really to see here. Here's another portal for the Jupiter mine, so we're gonna go check this out. Right inside the portal here are some dates, 1939 there, June 20th, some guys' names. And I don't know what that says. It's an old sign from 1939. Okay, here's this mine. It's doesn't look very extensive. There's a passageway to the right. And then to the left, it looks like a dead end with a barrel. Okay, we're in this mine tunnel here at the Jupiter mine. It's full of flies, and there's a pool of water back there. Let me zoom in there. That's probably why the flies are here. Can you put your light on the water again? There you go. You can hear the flies buzzing in here. There's so many. There's like thousands. Here are the tailings for the Uncle Abe mine. Pretty substantial piles. Okay, here's the main portal for the Uncle Abe mine. Unfortunately, it's collapsed inside there, substantial collapse. But it must have been a pretty wide portal. You can see the crossbeam there going across the top. And this was probably the portico, the roof of the portico over the portal. But there's no way in there. Through erosion and collapse, it's just permanently sealed itself up. Right out here outside the tunnel here is where the a generator might have sat. Or some kind of machinery on that concrete foundation. Remnants of ore cart tracks right here, and remnants of an ore bin right there on the side of the tailings pile. The tailings here are huge. You're looking at the back side of it, but they are pretty mountainous, so this must have been a pretty big operation back when it was in operation. So here's a shot looking around the canyon. At the Uncle Abe mine.